If the squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah. Hey. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
So, I'm about to pick up my boy JV and Caesar. Hopefully there's no traffic on the way. I mean, it's nighttime. But, see, we all live in, like, different areas, so. But, thankfully, we live in the same city. So, we don't gotta, you know, meet up super far. Yo, this dude better not be sleeping.
Sorry, but the person you called.
2,000 years later.
Hey yo!
Hey!
Where you at, man?
I'm right here.
Where?
You're outside?
Yeah!
Damn!
Yeah. Hey, look who finally made it, man.
Damn.
Yo, what happened, dog?
Damn.
What happened, man?
On our way to get some snacks or what?
No, we gotta pick up JV first.
Hey.
What's up?
JV.
What's up?
Are you ready?
Nah.
What you mean, nah?
I'm
ready. You ready or what? We here.
We here, fam.
I'm just going. You don't sound ready.
Damn, bro.
Let go.
All
right. A few moments later, one eternity later.
Ooh, all that Filipino bread, though.
Yeah.
Where are these from?
Huh?
Where are these from?
Wait, can I put my bag in your
truck? Oh, yeah.
This is hella good.
It's bomb, man. Yo, look who made it, man. Look who made it, bro.
Let's do it, hey, right.
Let's go get our snacks now. Right. Oh, we forgot to get a dang shopping cart. So we don't have it. Yeah, we don't have any shopping carts, so swipe.
Improvise, man.
Hey, sorry, man. Whoever. We improvising out here. Yeah. Where are we going? Where's the snacks at?
Hey, we're gonna take some.
Oh, bro. Right? Yeah, we need that one. Show that flaming nachos. Boom. Put it in. Nine plus pH. 1 liter. Yeah, we gonna get this bad boy. Oh wait. Ooh.
I think that's a bigger one.
Ooh. Ooh, we getting this bad boy. Huh?
Get to the top.
Yay! I might get another one, man.
Wait, what's that 9.5?
It's just that's the pH level. So it prevents your body from getting like acidic. I'm gonna try this out, bro. It sounds good. Oh, wait, no, I don't want no bacon. I want like a small bag. Sweet baby Ray's. All right, I'm gonna get this one. Hey, I'm about to get this. I'm gonna get two. I'm about to get this one right here. Brand new flavor, yo. Started heading out, and it's pitch black, as you can see. Start time is supposed to be at 2, but it's currently 3:30 or so, and I'm freezing. And start point is at 3:30. Let's see how long it's gonna take us to get to the top and get back down. Hey, look at my boy's Balenciagas though. Balenciaga. Damn, okay.
$1,000. Limited edition.
Limited edition?
Right there. Where are we going?
We're going to John.
Half Dome. 8.2 miles. So 16 miles total. Y'all ready?
Let's do it.
You ready, fam? Let's go, man. Night work. We gonna climb this in 2 hours.
Yeah, this is a beach walk right here.
Alright, I don't know what they're taking. They're on steroids. They don't get tired. I'm over here dying. Hey, what steroids you guys use?
Yeah, you're lying.
Damn, man. Alright, so we just passed Vernal Fall, and
in like approximately what, 40 minutes?
Less than 1 hour. And yeah, these guys are on steroids, man. Like, this just reached checkpoint number 2, which is the top of Vernal Fall. And that's how many miles? I have no clue. I'll post it up. I'll put a link. So here we are. We're probably around right here. And we're about to go over here. And let's see how long it'll take. All right, y'all. We just made it to checkpoint number 3. And it's this bridge right here. I don't know if you can see. It's this bridge, checkpoint number 3. Right after Vernal Fall.
But all right,
y'all. Let's go, fam.
Right at our feet right here.
Hey, we almost there. Psych. All right, y'all. We're pretty much halfway. So after Nevada Falls, it's pretty much, it's flat for a while. So let's
chill
just,
for a while.
Huh?
Chill for a while.
Yeah, so after Nevada Falls, it's pretty chill. My leg's cramping, but you know, it's hard over hype. Like Mellow C says. Alright. So, it's finally daytime. No need for headlamps. What time is it? It's about like 7:30 or so. 7:23?
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh!
And
damn.
We got about 2 miles left.
So, can you see the knife?
You have to bring at least one knife so you can cut off all the negativities that you'd be thinking on. If you think that you can't make it, get the knife, cut that thought off.
Cut that cramp off.
Yeah, if you're getting cramps on your leg,
cut
your leg off. You know what I'm saying? And my boy Caesar right now, show him your necessities right now, Caesar.
This is a must have.
Look at this, right here. Yo, look, this is, yo, you need this. Must.
Anti-cramp.
Anti-cramp. Hey, life hack. Gummy worms, anti-cramp. And right here, another one. Oh, he pulling it out. Tapatio Doritos.
Anti-cramp right here.
Yo, JV got that.
Just, you know, just munching this and just a little bit of stretch. Crap it.
Hey, we just gave you 3 life hacks right now. And hold on, let me see. Look, to my viewers. Look at the proteína. Right there, proteína way. Right there. 2 gallons. You see that? We ain't lying to you. 2 gallons of protein. What else does it have? Look at all those vitamins, man.
It has all of them.
All of it.
Hey.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Life hack.
All the way to D.
Alright, y'all. We can see our goal in front of us. Our goal is right there. Right there. Look at that. We're almost there. 16 more miles. We're almost there. Look. So that's our GPS. And I'm guessing we have like 2 miles left. It's about 8 a.m. And our goal is to reach the top by 10. And so let's get this bread, let's get this money. Everybody eats. Let's get it. Oh, parkour. Look at Caesar, man. What is Balenciagas? Oh, 2 miles. I was right. What?
She just moved right up the block for me, and she got the hots for me, the finest thing my hood has seen. But oh no, no, she got a man and a son though. Oh, but that's okay, cause I wait for my cue and just listen, play my position like a show star. Pick up everything, mommy hitting, and in no time, I better make this one in mind. And that's for sure, cause I never feel my time.
Yo, check out this view. While you're eating some flaming hot beef jerky, man, what can beat that? Almost there. Just the last stretch. We just gotta climb that part, and we'll be at the cables. We've been eating some snacks.
Jerky.
Here, let me show you where we at. Boom. Right there. Yo. I got one more. Oh, good. Oh, I just stole a big one. That's a half dome rat. Quite larger than the average. Woo! Oh, what the god damn, boy! Are you guys about to mate or what? When you guys are gonna do half dome, make sure you bring some extra socks. Make sure you're wearing some boots. You don't have to, but it's highly recommended. It's gonna be cold. You're gonna be touching some cables, some rocks. So, bring some gloves. Yo, these guys are hella fast. Half of the way up here. Except for this dude. I don't know what it is. What you eating, man?
Gummy bears.
There you go.
I guess.
Gummy worms.
Melo C's. Hey, my boy Melo C's texting his girlfriend right now.
It's my mom.
I'm dead. That's all I got. Oh, sub dome.
This is a sub dome?
Yeah. This is a sub dome. Yo, let me show you a panorama. Real quick. Woo!
guy's a freak of nature. He didn't sleep for 2 days. And eat. Yo, we finally made it, man. We started at 2 a.m. 3? Somewhere around 3.
Almost 4.
And now it's like 9 something. 9:30? So, let's get this money, man. Let's get this bread, bro.
Exactly 9:49.
Alright, the right carabiner size you want to use is this. Yeah. Can you believe this thing can hold 500 pounds? I'm just kidding. Pull it. And it should be good. And then, boom, boom, shakalaka boom. Easy money. So you guys get better practice. Oh, it's cold. I'm gonna show you guys how to. This is gonna be JB's knot. So you're gonna attach this to your harness.
Go, tell the complete story.
We've been here for 40 minutes already.
Why? Why were we stuck here for 40 minutes?
Because it's fucking cold.
It's cold.
And then if you climb over there, it's going to be like, shaking.
So, hopefully, okay, the wind looks like it's not too bad now.
Make sure it's close to like this. Nice and tight. Hey, look. So for this, clip to here. Take it off. Boom. Hey, show JV too.
Pray for me because I don't got no secondary yet.
Hey, if you fall, I'll catch you.
Okay.
No, for real.
I'll see you at the next time.
Got it?
off. We're almost there. Take your time. Who? Hey Caesar, how was your first time climbing Half Dome? Was it intense?
Intense, exciting.
Woo!
The wind.
Yeah, the wind is crazy. If there was no wind, it would be so nice and easy.
And my back is fucking killing me.
Dude, this one's hella short.
Huh?
This way. Like, just because that, my back started.
Good night. Half Dome killed me. Hey, what you eat, man? Why'd your hands?
Huh?
Why'd your hand? All right. Oh, he woke up. Look at that. Good morning. Oh, he went back to sleep. Oh.
Piece of lime and riblets, you got it. And then the your appetizer?
Mozzarella.
Perfect, next.
Alright, can I get the spinach and artichoke dip?
Spinach artichoke dip, got it.
And the Applebee's riblets.
Riblets.
And also the chicken tenders.
Yeah, do you want ranch or honey mustard?
Ranch, please. Can you put extra ranch?
Extra ranch?
Yeah.
Okay. I just ran out of
that. Am I on a vlog?
Yeah.
It's gonna be chicken with
melted
cheese on top and Mexican rice.
Hey, this dude think he can eat more than me.
He's tripping.
Riblets? And what else? I also, not pictured at the bottom here, I got a bacon cheeseburger and a 6-ounce steak.
Oh. Oh. Steak.
Yeah, I'll just get that.
Yeah, can I switch mine too?
Yeah, sure.
It looks way better than mine.
See, so you got ribs too.
Yeah, you got ribs, fam.
Yeah, I think that's yours, that's mine.
What?
So I didn't get any clips going down Half Dome because man, I just wanted to get down. It was too it was cold. There was like a freaking storm going on. It started snowing up there, and see, we prepared for a nice sunny weather, like the weather forecast told us. It was gonna be sunny, no clouds, no wind, but guess what? It was windy. There was some cold wind. So I just don't even care about vlogging at that point. So I just went down. I was like, forget this. And this dude, he wanted to stay up there. Like he was shaking. Right? When I got up there, I was like, I just want to go back down, yo. But
JV just left. But yeah, we did a good amount of time. We took our time at the end.
The next hike is Mount Shasta.
So stay tuned on the next vlog. The next vlog is gonna be about Mount Shasta. We're gonna climb it while, you know, there's a lot of snow. And then we're gonna snowboard down. And stay tuned. So if you like this vlog, this is my first one, comment, like, subscribe. That's your boy James. And your boy Mellow C. No. And your boy JV, but he.
Where's
JV?
JV! Yo!
Hey! Hello? Time to bring the bass back.